And Eyewitness News is also on the scene of a house fire in Warwick overnight as crews responded to a home on Alvin Street. Fire breaking out at about midnight. It appears it all started in a bedroom and the flames then spread to the roof at one point. See, crews were out there shoveling debris out of the building. No word yet on a cause or if anyone was injured.